just like melted.
Sweet.
What's up, chat? My name's Andy. I go by the Prime. I think I got third today behind Rustin.
You did.
Oh man. He's better than me. He's just better.
I watched you, dude, and Rusty. Chief. I was really proud of Chief. He was doing really well.
Dude, Chief beat me. This is the second time actually. Chief pretty much just beat me, and then just like Buster's out or whatever. I like how the player cam is like at that angle.
Yeah, it was really the angle I had to go with because I can't put it up there and I can't have it sitting down because it doesn't angle it down enough to actually get the players.
I see.
I had to put it up that high.
Hey, wow, I'm so surprised it got to work. That's cool.
It was an idea. It worked.
Come on!
I call it the cleavage cam.
Yeah, there you go. That's cool. So here we go. I guess I can talk about the match here. Rustin's Fox. Dude, I'm happy Rustin's playing different characters though.
Well, he asked what character he should go against Bladewise, because of course, Bladewise, his Peach versus Bladewise just does not work. Bladewise is just a better Peach.
Yeah, he's just a better Peach.
Just straight up.
Yeah.
But I think Fox might be just an out. I don't know what I'm thinking. I thought that was cool with Fox.
So mad. I'm mad that Teddy got that.
We got one.
Big T's ice climbers are insane too.
Yeah, he keeps.
Like I used to him in Smash 4, and I don't expect him to be such a beast at Melee.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. No, when I was playing him, was so funny. He covered he knew and I was gonna spot dodge like every single time. Like he punished it like every single time and like
it's charged up. What was that? It was like up smash or something?
Up smash, down smash, he would grab me sometimes. He was just doing a really good job and I was like, man, you need like it's just like smash game sense to know when people are gonna spot dodge. Like that totally just like translates to like old smash games, you know? So like that was just a classic. He kept rolling though. I couldn't punish his rolls, so like. But no, he's super solid. I'm surprised he like doesn't wobble. I think that's. I'm kind of. I feel like you should wobble a couple times, just to have it and like.
Maybe he just doesn't want to do the super boring. Like I'm wobbling and you're dead.
Yeah, but it's kind of like.
I saw him go for grabs and do some like cool like wobble-esque combos off them, but without like shading forever. Just like hit 1-2, 1-2, down throw up air. Like.
Yeah, he would do the other follow-ups and stuff. But the thing is, I feel like you still need to wobble at least like 1 or 2 times just to like get it into the other guy's head that it's like, dude, like you can't be like this close to me. Yeah, it's like. Because I was getting away with a lot of stuff just, like, on shield. And I was like, oh, shoot, he's not gonna wobble me. So I was just getting away with stuff, like.
So what do you think of the return pick to
the it's good. Fox is good on Stadium. Aside from all the transformations and stuff, like, it's a really good horizontal stage. You have a lot of room to run around. And in general, like Peach kind of like suffers from like movement, and like Fox has good movement.
It's hard for
him
to get around a large stage when it's Fox prefers a larger stage where he can move.
Exactly right. Yeah. So like some Foxes like Dreamland just because they can move around more on the map, like
vertically and stuff.
Like vertically and horizontally. Obviously, like you give them like survivability, but on Stadium. It's just a very nice, flat, you can wave shiner across, like, you have room to run around.
The grass is nice on your feet.
Yeah. Hey, Rusty's is playing pretty solid here, though.
He is. Last game was actually pretty close. So we'll see if he can't pull out a win this game. There's no reason he can't close out a stock and bring it back.
Got it!
Oh, man.
Weston, you are not a professor.
Let's go, Weston.
But with the taunt, too.
Yeah, he's been taunting.
Says, come on.
Oh, nice up tilt. Oh, I don't know. I don't know about that jump.
That was the wrong mangle. That is 3-0 to Bladewise.
GG's. Yeah, Rustin kept those last two games pretty close, actually. Kept it kind of honest. So, good stuff to Rustin there. Good stuff to Teddy for winning.
The day of my Fox on Stadium will
rise,
dude.
Yeah.
You got close.
Yeah, it was close.
You know, there's one thing I gotta say. Oh, what is this?
Oh, God. Teddy, just stop playing the game, Teddy. Turn it off. We've seen this like a million times. He doesn't get bored. And the link target test, yeah.
Like this?
It's just like...
What is he trying to get?
You don't get bored, Teddy?
What is he trying to get?
Someone turn the cube on. He does this every time.
Is that it?
I guess, yeah. He just likes doing the bad drop down air. Freaking...
What I was gonna do with Ganon.
Do with Ganon, yo.
Do it.
Back air him off the left. Back air him off the left and then hit him off the right. Can he recommend the ricochet? No, he wants to...
Oh my god.
Lazy. Lazy, dude. No, I'm not impressed. Teddy's so serious.
What
about
the fuck? It broke. Oh, what?
Boss is off! You broke the game, Teddy! Dude, I'll go up to 999. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah. You ricochet.
Oh my god.
I told him to... Yeah. See, now you have to turn the cube off. There.